Fortune i Uppsala. Vậy
yeah.
and then how we